In general, what do you think a viewer can learn about a character from their makeup? How does the makeup, you think, help to define the character?
The makeup really helps define them by, like, I've noticed it. As we start putting their makeup on, like, as we start putting a makeup on a character, they start to transform themselves into these characters. Like, as I'm painting, I'll give you Alec as an example. As I start painting him orange, putting that nice orange hue, his demeanor changes. He starts becoming Trump, and he starts turning into Trump. When Will Ferrell used to play Bush, we would start putting his makeup on and put the little highlights and shadows, and he would start turning into George Bush.
Do they
Bush.
Sit there, like, getting into character, doing the voice?
All the time. That's the most fun part of this job is, as you're putting them into the makeup, they start turning into that character, and they start doing the voices, and they start bringing that, like, when Will would turn into Bush, or turning Mike into Dr. Evil, and Dr. Evil would start popping out, you know, it's like, oh, those are the moments you're like, oh, this is amazing.